Hello everybody, and welcome back to Yoshi's Island. Very near the end of this now. Let's get over level 5. The very long cave. Oh. I'm not sure if it's long because it's long, or it's going to take a long time because it's slow. And why is there ice and lava in the same cave? I don't know if there's anything else down that way. Ooh. Ooh. Mine? Oh, maybe not. Yes, it is. Get off. Ah, shit. I wonder. Yeah. Nope, nothing there. Oh, come on, the cave's only long, we're making it long. Let's probably eat some of them actually. Anything there? Nope. Nope. Yep. Haha. Boulder. I feel like I can just go around in circles. Ah, it's because I am, because I went down that way earlier. I prematurely got a red coin. Bye. See, the game's only long because the game's making it long. Oh, where's it? Oh, there it is. So I can hear it. So there's bound to be something in there, weren't there? Flowers or well, flower or red coins or something is bound to be in there. Ooh, well. And that's where we'd come out. Sorry. It's fine. We've got this flower up here. This one's better. Oh, God. There you go, snakes out of it. Whoop. There. No. Of course there is. Bet there's one in each of them. Bonus! That wasn't the greatest. Thank you. And
pa pa pa.
Yeah. Oh well. Right. The deep underground maze. Look very underground to me. Oh, come on. Ah, okay. Get rid of that Wally. Right, so that's obviously the way we got to go, so we've missed some bits over here. What's up? Yep. So maybe we've got to go. Saw that coming straight away. Hang on. I want eggs. Hope you don't feel left out. Let's go and get him. He's over here now. Oh god, he's there. Teaches me, I suppose. Shut up. I can't remember what's under the sheet. Yeah, I thought it was just Shy Guy. Call for that. It's like an ant's nest. But I don't think ant's nests have locked doors in them. And Yoshi's. Ow. Last try. Because I didn't lose the egg, I'll try it again. I lost it that time. Nope. Balls. Double balls. Get rid of that. I'm sure I can go. Sure, I fall down from there actually. At some point. Come over here, you idiots. Get out of it. Mm-hmm. That dude. This is the bit I was at earlier, isn't it? Right, okay. Cool. But we haven't finished everything down here yet, so. Other side then. I was sure you come down and get that. They definitely look like, oh, I ain't gonna bother with you. You never know where you're going to end up through these doors, do you? Still out there, though. This must be another, must be a third way up here. That's what we've done though, wasn't it? We didn't go down here. Oh, that leads here, okay. Wonder. Yeah, that was the idea of it all along, wasn't it, doing that? Oh, just as well, because you couldn't actually get anything there anyway. Right, so let's go back. Hello. Miss. Sure, we done that last time. Meh. Gets rid of him, done it. Do it again. Go for the door. Alright, let's do it again. Cool. No, you can go away. Time for your shenanigans. And there we are. That is all we have time for this episode. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you in the next one. Take it easy.